How are you doing on Fashion and Style today? We are talking about tattoos. Tattoo culture is not anything new. However, it seems to be a growing trend. And they say every time you get a tattoo, you get addicted. Today, we have our producer, Sonia, who's getting a tattoo. How are you feeling?
Nervous. Excited.
Do you think you're making some sort of a fashion statement?
I guess so. I think so.
How come you've not got a tattoo until today?
I guess I was afraid of the pain, but I've been told by someone here that it's not painful, so we'll see.
Okay. All right, so the someone, I guess, is Barry. Barry of Barry Art Tattoos. Thank you for allowing us to invade your workspace.
Yeah, thanks for staying.
Okay, now, you're going to do a tattoo on Sonia.
Yeah.
Just take us step by step what you're going to do.
Okay, the first thing, Steph chose a tattoo of G-Clef, that's a Tebro Clef, with the stars and a crochet knot. Okay, now from there, the second thing, she has to sign something.
Sign your life.
Just a disclaimer, show that you're ready for it.
What are some of the misconceptions about getting tattoos, like, for example, as Sonia said, dying?
Okay. People think like when you're getting a tattoo, it's like you're signing something, like you're doing something like permanent in your skin. So other people take it bad, other people take it as a fashion.
To you, what is the art of tattooing?
Okay, actually the art of tattoo is just like to decorate your body, to commemorate something, and maybe you see like the best thing to do is just to ink yourself. And since it's permanent, you can't forget about it.
And is it permanent? I mean, sometimes you could write your, you know, your lover's name on your arm and then you guys break up 5 years later. I know that you can remove it as well. It's possible to be removed?
Yeah, tattoos are possible to remove. But, okay, there's a cream you're supposed to apply it, then it fades it, but not completely out. So it's going to leave something like a birthmark. Also, we have laser surgery. But laser surgery, it has to be done like surgical, then it's going to leave a permanent scar around that area.
Okay, so you've been tattooing for how long?
I've been tattooing for about 6 years, yeah.
And what's the culture like in Kenya?
Compared to before, the culture is picking up, the fashion is picking up compared to before.
And what sort of clients do you have?
Basically, the younger generation. But of late, as in like, it's like all the generations.
And is it fashionable to have a tattoo?
Yeah, at the moment I think it's fashionable because everyone wants to get a tat. I think as a style or something.
What are the trends that we're going to be seeing for 2013?
I'm sure it's going to peak more and guys are going to get something like with meaning, not like as in like a random thing.
And for you as a tattoo artist, what is your best work of art?
My best work of art is let's say like the whole back tattoos. Yeah,
the whole back. So if someone comes in and says I want a tattoo from here to here, that is what you thoroughly enjoy?
Yeah. Also, okay, not that I'm not good in the small ones, but I also do the small ones. But what I like most are the big tattoos.
What is the most bizarre request you've ever had?
Tattooing down there.
What would someone want tattooed down there, can I ask?
So people are different. Like, other people do it for, like, their spouse. Other people do it for exposing them, other people hide them. They only want like one person to see it.
I need to say a lot of things, which means if I die,
you're not going to die. It's a tattoo.
Letting go, I'm not
Okay, so we're all done, almost. How do you feel?
Nice.
Really?
Yeah.
You were so scared before, and now?
It's not painful. It reaches a point, you actually don't feel pain. I think you get used to the pain.
So do you feel like a sense of achievement, accomplishment?
Yes, one down. Who knows how many more to go?
So why did you choose this tattoo?
Because I love music, and it's my way of expressing my love for music.
So there you go. Now you found out a little bit more about tattoos. You can come and get one done. Also, if you're up for a piercing, he is your man. That's Barry of the Got Shop at the mall.